not so hot today, decided to bring the Ford GT out today. This time, you got a little bit of a surprise. Whoops. Yep, for the first time in a few years, I'm running LiPo. This Traxxas 4Tech 2.0 with the Ford GT body is running on a GoldBat 3S LiPo.
A lot of power for this little thing. I have a lot of space to actually achieve that top speed though.
Woo! Nearly hit that Tacoma over there. But I hit that bin. Not too bad.
That's fast.
It doesn't look like it's going faster than you think it is because it's wheel spinning.
Have it. The Traxxas 4Tech 2.0 Ford GT on 3S LiPo.